Yo, my YouTube family, welcome back to another video. I'm not gonna talk too much. Let's watch this video. Because of copyright, I'm just gonna mute the sound. Is that the glue or what? That's probably a glue. He put the glue on top of his head, rub the glue around. Then is that got to be? Is that some hairspray? He sprayed the hair. Hey, seasoning. Gone season that thing up. Oh my days. Is that some type of hair seasoning? Yo. Hey, some spices. Some hot sauce. Hot seasoning. Hey. Oh my days. This is legit. This looks legit. Yo. Even doing the shape up. No way. This is actually sick. This is better than going to. Nah. That pose. No, wait. That pose. Wait. Yo, this is sick. Now this is better than going to Turkey, man. And he did it by himself, everything, save himself like 3,000-4,000 pounds, save himself the risk of any surgery going wrong. You know, there's always risk involved in all these things, but he did it himself. He used the seasoning, spiced up his hair, did the line up himself, looking like a new man. Shit. Looking like hopping my ride. Nah, this is legit, man. This is sick. Wow, the transformation is crazy. Hey, what do you guys think though? What do you guys think? I'm just gonna I think this will be a good thumbnail. Hopefully I can grab this. Hey, that is mad. But yeah, let me see some comments. Someone said, what if it rains? He do go blind in seconds. So if it rains, he will go black in seconds. Someone said, this can be white. Oh, someone said, this is why I love black people. Oh my days. Oh my God. Nah, this is too mad. But yeah, what do you guys think? Comment down below. Would you try it? Do you think it's good? Or would you just go to Turkey or something? Or just get like properly done? What do you guys think? Comment down below. Like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.